Gary Clark Jr. The first album, my first album that I bought, was by a young group called Immature, and I also got Blackstreet's album. I was probably, I think I was maybe like 10 or 11. I don't know, I was really into like R&B groups. I wanted to be a singer. Me and my buddy Robbie had this group called Young Soul, and we thought that we were amazing and we were gonna like tour with them someday. But I remember buying it, went to the store. I remember buying it and I wasn't impressed by like the artwork or anything like that. I was impressed by on the back of the CD, like the reflective rainbow thing. And I just kept looking at that and I thought it was really cool. After staring and gazing, I finally popped it in and got to rock it. I remember liking, it was like a party jam called We Got It. There's another song called Feel the Funk. Candy, I thought that was pretty good. You know, I was like, it's cool. I would listen to that record like everywhere, like super loud in my room. I would annoy the hell out of my sisters because they wanted to play like their SWV or No Doubt. And I was like, nah, it's Feel the Funk time. And then I guess my parents finally got me like a Discman, so I would shut up and make my sisters happy. So I listened to it in my headphones a lot. That's about it.